Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
We are fine. And you?
Fine. Thank you. Today we shall discuss a 8th class English follow-up lesson, and the name of the lesson is A Slave's Ride. A Slave's Riddle. Could understand? A Slave's Riddle. Slave's means Krita Dasa Kina Chakara. Right? This is slaves. Slaves readily. Krita dasa va kina chakara. Readily means dhanda tamil jancho. Puzzled question. So pre-reading, socialization, that teacher relieve it. Text. This readily is, this is a readily story from America. This story is about an American black man. You understand? Let's move to the SGP 1. Yes, this is SGP 1. Read paragraph 1 to 2 and answer the questions that follow. Yes, Jim was an old slave. Slave koji kina chakara? Who was Jim? Who was Jim? Jim was an old slave. Kina chakara? Or a servant? Who was a slave? Who was an old slave?
Jim.
Jim was an old slave. He worked under his master. Who worked under his master?
Jim.
Jim worked under his master. Jim jane puruna chakra kritodaso puruna kritodaso. He worked under his master. Tankaro maliko pakare se kamo kortula. Who worked? Who worked? Jim worked. Under whom? Under his master. For a long time. For a
long time.
Long time. His master had brought, his master had bought, whose master?
Jim.
Jim's master had bought, kini thila, buy, bought, you know. Had bought means kini thila. His master had bought, who had bought? His master, Jim's master had bought him, whom?
Jim.
From a slave market. Go to kina chakar of bajaru, taku kini thila. Who had bought?
The master?
From where? From the slave market? Okay. When he was a young boy of 11, at that time, when he was bought, he was just 11 years old. Jetolda kina hai dar, taku matra 10, 11 varsha hai thila. When ko class bought you think? 10 summer ame bought je panchama class? 10 varsha re? 10 plus? 11 means that is 5 class or standard 5 or 6 standard. Could understand? So, his master's children liked him very much. Who liked him very much? Who liked him very much? His master's children liked whom very much?
His master's
children liked whom? Liked Jim. Jim. Jim ko taro baligoro pilachwa mane very bhalo pautale. They liked him for his stories. Taku kangi bhalo pautale. Why they liked him? They liked him for his stories. Ta goppo pai taku samaste bhalo pautale. Who liked him? The master's children. Liked whom?
Jim.
Liked Jim. Could understand why? For his stories. He was a very good storyteller. He would have very jolly, very goppo. Who was a good storyteller?
Jim
was a very good storyteller. He was also a very good singer. Could understand? He was a good singer. Jane bhalo gayak. But among the other slaves, anya kritadasa chakramanaka madhyare, he was a famous. Famous means prasiddha, you know. Who was a famous? Jim was a famous. As a riddle maker, ସେ ଜଣେ ରିଡିଲ୍ ମେକର ହିସାବରେ ପ୍ରସିଦ୍ଧ। ହୁ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ଫେମସ୍? ଜିମ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ଫେମସ୍ ଫର୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍? ଟୁ ବି ଏ ରିଡିଲ୍ ମେକର। ହି କୁଡ୍ ମେକ୍ ରିଡିଲ୍ସ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନଥିଙ୍ଗ। ତୁଚ୍ଛାରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ରିଡିଲ୍ କରିଦେବ, କିଛି ନଥିବ, ହି ୱିଲ୍ ହି କ୍ୟାନ୍ କୁଡ୍ ମେକ୍ ଏ ରିଡିଲ୍। କୁଡ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ରିଡିଲ୍ ଗୋଟେ ତିଆରି କରିଦେବ। ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମେକ୍ ଏ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଦର୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମେକ୍ ଏ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଦର୍ସ ଅନ୍ୟମାନଙ୍କୁ ବୋକା ବନେଇଥାଉ। ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି। ହୁଜ୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି? ଜିମ୍ସ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି। ହି କୁଡ୍ ମେକ୍ ଏ ରିଡିଲ୍ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମେକ୍ ଏ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଦର୍ସ। ହି ମେଡ୍ ଏ ସଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରିଡିଲ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋରିଜ୍। ସେ ରିଡିଲ୍ସରୁ ଏକା ଗୀତ ସିଏ ତିଆରି କରିଦେବ। ସୋ ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଡ୍ ହିମ୍। ଗୁଡ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱାଇ ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଡ୍ ହିମ୍? ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ଆଲ୍ସୋ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଡ୍ ହିମ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ଫେଥଫୁଲ୍। ଫେଥଫୁଲ୍ ବିଶ୍ୱସ୍ତ। ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ଆଲ୍ସୋ ତା ମାଲିକ ମଧ୍ୟ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଡ୍ ହିମ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଜିମ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ଫେଥଫୁଲ୍। ବିଶ୍ୱସ୍ତ କଥା ଶୁଣିବ। କମ୍ପ୍ରିହେନ୍ସନ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ସ ଅଡିଡାଇସେ କମ୍ପ୍ରିହେନ୍ସନ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ସ। ହୁ ଇଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପାରାଗ୍ରାଫ୍ ଏବାଉଟ୍? ଦିସ୍ ପାରାଗ୍ରାଫ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏବାଉଟ୍ ଜିମ୍। ୟୁ ନୋ କାହା ବିଷୟରେ? ଜିମ୍ ବିଷୟରେ। ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ହି? ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଓଲ୍ଡ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍। ଓକେ, ନେକ୍ସଟ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଇଜ୍, ହିୟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ନେକ୍ସଟ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍, ୱେର୍ ଡିଡ୍ ହି ୱାର୍କ ଫର୍ ଏ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ଟାଇମ୍? ହି ୱାର୍କ ଅଣ୍ଡର ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ଫର୍ ଏ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ଟାଇମ୍। କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ନମ୍ବର୍ ଫୋର୍, ୱେର୍ ହେଡ୍ ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ବଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍? ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ହେଡ୍ ବଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍ ମାର୍କେଟ୍। ହାଉ ଓଲ୍ଡ ୱାଜ୍ ଜିମି ଦେନ୍? ଜିମ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଜିମି ୱାଜ୍ ଇଲେଭେନ୍ ଇୟର୍ସ ଓଲ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍। ଜିମ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଇଲେଭେନ୍ ଇୟର୍ସ ଓଲ୍ଡ। ହୁ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ଭେରି ମଚ୍? ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ସ ଚିଲ୍ଡ୍ରେନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ଭେରି ମଚ୍। ହ୍ୱାଇ ଡିଡ୍ ଦେ ଲାଇକ୍ ହିମ୍? ଦେ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ଫର୍ ହିଜ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋରିଜ୍। ୟେସ୍, ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଟୁ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍, ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆର୍ ୱେର୍ ଦେ? ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ଗୁଡ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଟେଲିଂ ଷ୍ଟୋରିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସିଙ୍ଗିଂ ସଙ୍ଗସ୍। ନାଇନ୍, ହାଉ ୱାଜ୍ ଦି ଫେମସ୍? ହାଉ ୱାଜ୍ ହି ଫେମସ୍ ଏମଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦି ସ୍ଲେଭ୍ସ? ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଫେମସ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଏ ରିଡିଲ୍ ମେକର୍ ଏମଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦି ସ୍ଲେଭ୍ସ। ହାଉ କୁଡ୍ ହି ମେକ୍ ଏ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଦର୍ସ? ହି କୁଡ୍ ମେକ୍ ଏ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଦର୍ସ ବାଇ ମେକିଂ ରିଡିଲ୍ସ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନଥିଙ୍ଗ୍। ଡିଡ୍ ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଜିମ୍? ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ଆଲ୍ସୋ ହ୍ୱାଇ? ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଜିମ୍? ହିଜ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ଆଲ୍ସୋ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଫେଥଫୁଲ୍। ନାଓ ଲେଟ୍ସ ମୁଭ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ନେକ୍ସଟ୍ ପାର୍ଟ, ଦାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ୍ ପାର୍ଟ। ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଥଟ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଜିମ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ହେପି, ବଟ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ସ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଆଟ୍ ହାର୍ଟ୍। ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଥଟ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଜିମି ୱାଜ୍ ହେପି, ସମସ୍ତେ ଭାବୁଥିଲେ ଯେ ଜିମି ଭାରି ଖୁସିରେ ଅଛି, ବଟ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ସ୍ୟାଡ୍, କିନ୍ତୁ ସେ ଭାରି ଦୁଃଖିତ ଆଟ୍ ହାର୍ଟ୍, ତା ହୃଦୟ ଦୁଃଖିତ, ବିକଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍, ଯେହେତୁ ସିଏ ଜଣେ କିଣା ଚାକର। ହି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ନୋ ଫ୍ରିଡମ୍। ୱାଇ ୱାଜ୍ ଜିମ୍ ହେପି? ୱାଇ ୱାଜ୍ ଜିମ୍ ସେଡ୍? ଜିମ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ସେଡ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍, କିଣା ଚାକର। ଗୁଡ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ? ସୋ ୱାଜ୍ ଜିମ୍ ହେପି? ନୋ, ହି ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ହେପି, ହି ୱାଜ୍ ସେଡ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍। ହି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଏ ନୋ ଫ୍ରିଡମ୍, ତା'ର କିଛି ସ୍ୱାଧୀନତା ନାହିଁ, ଫ୍ରିଡମ୍ ହେଉଛି ସ୍ୱାଧୀନତା। ଇନ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଡେଜ୍, ସେଇ ଦିନ ଗୁଡ଼ିକରେ, ଇଫ୍ ୱାନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ବର୍ନ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍, ଯଦି ଜଣେ କିଏ ଚାକରି ହିସାବରେ ଜନ୍ମ ହେଲା ଅର୍ ଚାକର ପରିବାରରେ ଜନ୍ମ ହେଲା, ହି ଡାଇଡ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲେଭ୍, ମରିବ ମଧ୍ୟ ଚାକର ହେଇକିରି। ଦାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦି ଅର୍ଡ଼ର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଡେ ଇନ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଡେଜ୍, ସେଇ ଦିନର ସେଇଟା ଥିଲା ଗୋଟେ ଦସ୍ତୁରୀ। ଜଣେ ଚାକର ଘରେ ଜନ୍ମ ହେଲା ମାନେ ତା ଜୀବନ ସାରା ଚାକିରି କରିବ, ଚାକର କାମ କରିବ, ଆଉ ମରିବ ମଧ୍ୟ ଚାକର ହେଇକିରି। ଇଫ୍ ୱାନ୍ one is if one was born a slave, he died a slave. Only if a master wanted his slave to be free, ताकु जो मुक्त करिया कुछ चाहिए he could be free, से मुक्त हो पारियो. But no master ever wanted his slave to be free. किंतु कौन ऐसे master ताकु slave ताकु मुक्त कर लेते. ताकु slave माने कौन? हमें nowadays हमें जो servant रखुचे ताकु कौन से काम करुचे? वो ही pay him monthly salary. Monthly आदमी मासों मासों पैसा दोचे. तारे इच्छा ले तो he works with आज अदरवाइज ही lives आज तो लामु छड़ी पड़ोचे एबर चक्कर जाको इन आगो कौन होतला आगो तुरा से मानो वो टंका दिया ही जाती हो तब वो बॉन्ड कराई जाती हो इतनी टंका तू नबु इतनी टंका नबु मोबाइल चक्कर काम करोगे बुझ बात चुन नहीं दौला आई हूँ तो लीव छड़ी नहीं दिस इज द कॉल्ड स्लेव सिस्टम स्लेवरी कुड अंडरस्टैंड सो नेक्स्ट कॉम्प्रिहेंशन क्वेश्चन आर व्हाट डिड एवरीवन थिंक ऑफ जिम Everyone thought that Jim was happy. Was he really happy? No, he was not really happy. Why was he sad? He was sad because he was a slave. What happened to slaves in those days? Could understand or not? Say, in those days, in those days, those who were born slaves had to die slaves. Understand or not?
Yes.
Next question is 5. What there was a chance for a slave to be free, what was that? If his master wanted his slave to be free, he could be free. 6. Did any master ever want his slave to be free? No. No. A master never wanted his slave to be free. 7. Do you think Jim will be set free? Let us read the next part to see the answer. Okay. So with this, that is the end of today's lesson. We shall discuss the next part in our next session. Till then, bye. Thank you.
It's okay.